I'm watching Netflix with Junior.
Alright.
And I'm gonna play outside with Timo. But I'll play later.
Wait, Timo's outside? At their house?
Alright, so they're both tied 1-1. Here we go. Timo! Timo! No. Allen! 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 Allen!
Ooh!
Oh! 2-1! First on the 20 points.
It's just 20
Right now, they are playing soccer because my son and his friends were begging me to go outside with them because that's what they wanted to do, even though there is a cold night. But you know, kids, that's what they love, and it's very healthy and very important to give them the time to play. So I was thinking and reflecting now that the year is ending in 2 days and we are going to welcome the new year. Whatever is your goal or your wishes or whatever you want for the next year, what is important and what is more valuable to you is a reflection since now, no, that I'm thinking while I'm watching them play. For example, I was thinking, what is more important to them, time or money? And time is equally available to all as far as you remain in this world. That is a fact. You cannot expand it or reduce it. So money is relative. It may come or it may go. Once you depend on money for your happiness, you will never find it. Meaning like, if you have kids, give yourself the time to watch them play because they will grow away from you. And these times are precious. I am about to cook empanadas, which will be tomorrow's lunch because my mother and my aunt are coming over. So these are the ingredients. And if you want to watch in one of my videos, I already shared this recipe. And the kids are watching a movie now. I never get tired of making this recipe because it's an Argentinian classic dish. Watch what I'm cooking. Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks good.
I'm gonna try. They call me Master Chef. Junior, stop.
Stop!
Junior, you're the most part of everything.
Okay,
bro.
Now we're equal. We're equal. Shut up, Timo! I'm better than you!
Dude, the fact they say that you're better than us is like hilarious.
2v1 me, both of you!
This is the age where all the boys are always talking
me and
about that.
Basically, Bebo is nothing.
They're not even listening.
Me and Bebo versus YouTube.
You guys are 12, the three of you.
Yeah.
Isn't this the age where you always saying, I'm better than you?
Yeah, I'm better than both of them. Timo, you're trash too! Shut up!
Hey, nobody. Tranquilo, Alan.
Hey, tell them not to do that, yeah.
This is what I deal with almost every single day.
Go to the living
room. I'll take a bite.
You're good, you can do it. You're a baby, bitch.
Ow! Alan!
Cuidado, no, be careful.
Stop.
Can you stop?
Be careful.
Can we do one more thing on
Friday? Alan, Faiso's grandma is sleeping downstairs. Sí, Junior. See what happens. Why did you throw yourself into the floor?
Because he's another baseball.
You guys make me laugh so much. Sha. With boys, it's always action, action, action. It's all about action, constantly. That's why I have mumors in my heart in the morning. After a whole long day.
Why are you screaming so much?
Ahora se van al couch, and then probably in another minute, they're going to be on the floor again and trying to fight each other. So whenever I feel like, see, watch out, be careful. Whenever I feel, see, listen a minute. Whenever I feel like I'm gonna be watching my videos and do something for me, I can't, it's impossible with boys. I can't relax. And I only have one boy that has a lot of friends. So, I don't know how mothers do with three or four boys. Alan, tranquilo.
Stop tickling him. Tell Timo stop tickling him. Stop!
Junior, don't scream. Don't scream like that. Cuidado. Okay, that's it. That's it. Cuidado, Alan. Cuidado. It's enough. Let me see what time is it. It is 9:58. I sound too boring, but...
Stop! Stop!
So now I'm only going to make the salad. And tomorrow I'm going to season it. Actually, this I'm gonna do it tomorrow. I'm too tired to do it today. So, I turned off my camera when I was about to prepare the salad for tomorrow. And Faisal, and Faisal brought this delicious dessert for all of us. Thank you so much, Faisal. Thank you. Yeah, sure. He got it for all of you.
Are you good? Do a hard jump. Can we get it right here?
Okay, so guys, I give you 10 more minutes, okay? Yeah, 10 more and then that's it. We call it off for the night.
No! One more hour.
No. Okay, this is also ready, but I'm going to season it tomorrow. When you make a salad, you know, it's better to season it in the moment that you are going to eat it. And the kids, it's almost 11 and they're still here. Little Click is a beautiful place in the San Gabriel Mountains within San Bernardino County, and it is about 16 miles northwest of downtown San Bernardino and 10 miles from the cities of Fontana and Rialto. We are so happy that we brought our kids to spend the day here in the river. Even though that is cold, my son and my niece decided to wet their feet and feel the cold water and explore a little bit. You know, we know that contact with nature is a source of wonder and inspiration for children and essential to their healthy development. So I am very happy that we are ending the year this way, the way that we started it, because my son and his friends, as you follow on my videos, they are always playing outdoors. Of course, they play video games, but what I'm amazed is that there is a lot of families nowadays that are being conscious of bringing your kids to play outside. It's very important, and I'm glad that I have the time to do that, and not only the time, actually the conscious of doing this for them. And believe me, I have time because I chose time over money, because I never have enough to make ends mean, or whatever you call it in English. But time is priceless for my son, so that's what I treasure the most, and that's why we are here now. Okay, so my reflection for this year is to share it with you. Every year, I'm very lucky because every year, because of my tight economic situation, I'm always worried that I'm not going to be there for my son and covering his needs to play outdoors and be there for him. Just remember that childhood only lasts 12 years, 13, you know. I'm thinking 14, the latest, is when they are going to be independent and go outside by themselves. So in the meantime, they depend on us. So we have to help them and make them happy. Okay, my favorite place in Little Creek. It's this one. This is an amazing bar. It has a market and it has a restaurant. And it's super nice. If you're in the area, you should visit this place. It's so, so beautiful. And from the moment that you enter to this place, it's taking you back in time like 60 years ago. Even though that it has a bar, it's very friendly. People come here to enjoy the drink and not to get drunk. is just having a drink, enjoying the atmosphere of the old days and the magic of it. And from the moment that you are approaching to your table to have lunch, it feels like you are at home, basically. Or better to say, like in your grandmother's home. It's very cozy, very, very warm place to eat. It's super nice, the food is delicious. If you ask my son, he will probably recommend you his favorite dish, which is the fried chicken with mashed potatoes and green beans. And I will recommend you what I ordered and I loved, which was the bacon burger with chili fries. So now if you are looking for a hamburger that is cheesy, buttery, and greasy, you have to come and eat it here. I will also recommend you to visit the backyard because they have a beautiful backyard that you can walk to after a full meal. It is so funny because the man that you chase here laughing, we hear him every time we come. He's a happy drinker, and he's always laughing like that. And it's amazing because we've been here a number of times, so he's always sitting here and laughing, laughing. It's funny. Every corner of this place has a little bit of magic, a little bit of mystery, and a great, great love. Because as soon as you walk, it is honoring the name of the place, which is called Melody's Place. You feel at home, but also it's magic. I mean, you have to come here. It's like in the movies. It doesn't seem like a real place. It seems like it's a set of a movie. But what is so beautiful is the friendly of the owner. The owner is sumamente friendly, very, very friendly. And all the employees here, they treat you and they serve you with such a respect, such a great respect. It's beautiful. So I hope you can visit the Melody's Place. And one more thing, the bar is small, but they have everything on stock, anything that you could think of. And also the food, like I said, I want to repeat it, it is delicious, it's homemade, but the best homemade food that I ever tried in a restaurant. So I hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe if you like it.